New York late game likes to work on getting the ball to Brianna Stewart for dribble penetration going downhill. Hugely important to note, Vegas has a foul to give. They can get a look at what New York is running, and if there's a dribbling action, go ahead and use that foul.
Each team out of timeouts. Aces by one, 8.8 to go in the fourth quarter of game four. Here we go. Ionescu inbound, trying to get it to Stewart. Dumps it in, Stewart juggles, catches. 6 seconds left. Stewart with five, throws the double, Laney to the corner. Anders loose. Unforgettable finish to game four. A resilient conclusion to a remarkable season for the Las Vegas Aces. And for the first time in 21 years, the WNBA has a back-to-back champion. The Aces on top yet again. Have talked all season about their synergy, how connected they are as a group on the floor and off it. You see it in the way they scrambled on that final defensive possession, and a second title for a young woman who is quickly becoming one of the greatest this game has ever seen. Alicia Clark steps into a starting role and delivers in a big way. She is with Holly Rowe.
Alicia, I want to start with the final play. You are defending one of the best players in the world, Brianna Stewart. How did you get the stop in the most crucial moment of your season?
Man, just knowing what she likes to do and just locking in and making sure I don't give that to her. Jackie had tremendous help that caused the rotation, and oh, I'm so proud of this team. Oh, I'm so proud.
It's been hard. You're without two starters. It's never happened in a finals game before. How did this team come together with all the adversity that you faced tonight in this moment?
Oh, man. You know, we've been facing adversity all season, playing without different players. And the resiliency of this team, the character of the people on this team. I mean, it's bar none. Like, we have some fighters and some professional players, like, to weather the storm of everything we went through, to show up every single day, to be in this moment right now and do this together, it just speaks to the volumes of us. Like, our chemistry,
I know for you, this is a special, special moment. Because you had a loss this year. How do you dedicate this win to your dad?
He's been with me all season.
Hell yeah, AC!
He's been my sixth man, and I know he would be so happy right now. And I'm just so happy. I know he's with me, and I wish he could be here. I wish I could call him. But this is for him. This entire season, I showed up every day because I know he loved watching me play. And I said, you know what? Every day, every game, before the game, my prayer is, Pops, I hope I make you proud. I hope you're sitting there joyous watching me play. That's my prayer every game. So that's how I show up on the floor.
Thank you.
Thank you, Holly.
Incredible emotion from Alicia Clark. What a win for the Las Vegas Aces. Back-to-back champs. We'll be back with a championship trophy ceremony in a moment. Here's Scott Van Pelt, SportsCenter.